Sir,
what?
Sir, your video is in background visible, sir.
Yeah. My video is not visible.
Sir, it's blur, sir.
Blur. Background. Okay, okay. One second. Now is it okay? Now is it okay?
Yes, sir.
So here one number is there, 714566. This is what, this is the tenth one. I want to calculate the tenth complement at ninth complement. So 9 complement, what is it? It's a subtractor, all the values is 9. Okay? So that means the 9 times 6 is 1, 3. 9 times 5 is 4. 9 times 4 is 5. And 9 times 4 is 6. Okay? So this is as much as 9 complement of given. So 9 is 9 complement of 7, 4, 5, 6. Okay? Similarly, I will have to find the next one. Okay? So next complement, there are two methods. For the 9th complement, we add 1 to the 9th complement equation. Okay? Suppose here, we are adding 1 to the 10th complement. Okay? 9th complement. So, 3 plus 1 is how much? 4. Again, 4. Again, 5. Again, 2. Okay? So, what is now? 10th complement. Okay? So, this is not the 10th complement. Another method is 7, 4, 5, 9. 7, 4, 5, 9. Okay? So, these digits, you subtract by 5. This last digit is 0. You subtract by 5? 6. Subtract by 7? 7. Okay? So what are you doing? So 10 minus 9 is how much? 1. Okay? 9 minus 1 is 4. 9 minus 4 is 5. And 9 minus 1 is 2. Okay? So
Could you use the Bluetooth, sir? Your voice is not clear.
Now is it audible?
Yes, sir.
Please give response.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Now is it audible, Amma?
Yes, okay. Sir.
So, see here. You want to find the ones complement of a given number. Okay. So, one method is you can. So this is my number 100 1010. Okay, so I can subtract digits with 1. I can subtract all digits with 1. Okay, so what you are getting? 1 minus 0 is how much? 1. 1 minus 1 is 0. Again 1 0. 1 minus 0 is 0. 1 minus 0 is 0. Again 0. Okay. Sorry, 1 minus 0 is 1. Okay, 1 minus 0 is 1. Again 0. Okay, so this is the ones complement of given number. Ones complement of given number. Okay, so this is one method. Another method, change ones to zeros and zeros to 1. Okay, so directly this is my number. Okay, so change ones to zeros. So here 0 is there, it becomes 1. 1 is there, 0. Again 0 is there, 1. Again 0. Okay, again 1. Again 1, again 0. Okay, simply change ones to zeros and zeros to ones. Okay, so this is nothing but the ones complement of a given binary number. Okay, so ones complement of given binary number. So in order to find out the twos complement, so here you got the ones complement. No, adding one to the ones complement, you will get twos complement. Okay, so that means this is a ones complement. One plus one is how much? 1 plus 1 is actually 0 plus 0 is how much? 0. 1 plus 0 is 0. Sorry, 1. 0 plus 1 is how much? 1. 1 plus 1 is how much? 1 0. Actually 2. Actually it is 2. 2 in binary is how much? 1 0. 2 in binary is 1 0. Similarly, 1 plus 1 plus 1. Okay, 1 plus 1 plus equal to what? 1 plus 1 is 1 0. 1 0 plus 1 is how much? 1 1 1. Actually, it is 3. 3 in binary is how much? 1 1. Okay, that means the range of values in binary will lie between 0 and 1 only. It will not above 1. Okay, so 1 plus 1 is 1 0. Carry is how much? 1. Okay, 1 plus 0 is how much? 0. Again 1, again 0, again 1, 1, 0. This is the 2's complement of 74. So this is the 2's complement of 74. Okay, understood? Sorry. 1 plus 0 is 1. Okay, remaining all are same. Okay, so 1 plus 0 is? Okay, now you understood how to find out the 1's complement, 2's complement, 10's complement and 9's complement. Okay, is it okay? Any doubts in this? Any doubts? Okay. Now, R's complement arithmetic. Okay, R's complement and R minus 1's complement arithmetic. Shall I rub this one? Any doubt in this? Actually, here, suppose for the decimal number, what is the radix? 10. So, what is the R's complement? 10's complement. R minus 1's complement? For the binary, what is the radix? 2. What is R's complement? 2's complement. R minus 1's complement? 1. Okay? Suppose for octal, 8th complement is R's complement. 7th complement is R minus 1's complement. For hexadecimal number, 16th complement and 15th complement. Okay, understood? Okay, so complement arithmetic. Complement arithmetic. Okay, is it okay? Are you understood? 1's complement, 2's complement, 10's complement, 9's complement. Please give a response.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Now, you need to subtract the following, subtract the following numbers using 9's complement method. Subtract the following number. Okay.
Sir, enable your mic, sir.
Sorry. Complement arithmetic. Okay. So this is one problem. So A bit I will tell you 745.81 minus 436.62. Okay. And next one is B bit 436.62. Okay, minus 795.81. So this B bit you do as homework. A bit I will tell you. Okay, so if you subtract elementary subtraction, what you are getting? What you are getting? So borrow 11 minus 2 is how much? 9. Again 1 point. 15 minus 6 is 9. 0. 3. Okay. So you should get 309.19. 309.19. The same thing I am doing with the 9's complement. 9's complement means actually, suppose consider this is M and this is N. Okay. So M minus N. Okay. M minus N. You can write as M plus of minus N. That means actually negative numbers are represented in complement. So what you should do, you should apply complement for N. Again, you should add to the M. Okay. Understood. Okay. So, I am applying the 9th complement of given number. Okay. So 9th complement of given number. So this 9th complement. So 436.629999. Okay. You have to subtract with 9. No? All 9. Okay. 3.365. Okay. So this is the 9th complement of what? 9th complement of 436.62. 436.62. Okay. Now what you should do? 745.81. Okay. And 563.37. What you should do? You have to add. Understood? Why? Because M minus N, you can write as M plus of minus N. So normally negative numbers are represented in complement form. So I applied the 9th complement of this one, negative number. And I'm adding. Okay. So if you add, what you are getting? This is 8 and this is 1. How much? 0.901. How much? 7 plus 1, 8, 13, no? 13, that means you are getting carry, okay? You are getting carry, 1 is carry, okay? So when you are getting a carry, what you should do, this is an intermediate result. This is an intermediate result. This is an intermediate result, okay? What you should do, you should add this carry to this one, okay? This is nothing but end around carry. So end around carry. So you should add. Okay. So this is nothing but end around carry. End around carry. You have to add this carry to this one. End around carry. Okay. So 8 plus 1 is how much? 91.903. Okay. So this is the answer. So that means in the 1's complement, so when you are getting a carry, what you should do? You should add to the intermediate result. Okay. So when you are adding to the intermediate result, you will get the answer. Okay. Now what I will do? Have you noted down? I will exchange the number. Okay. So So that means this is large, you are subtracting smaller number from larger number. Okay, so that means you are getting a carry, means the given answer is how much? Positive. Given answer is positive. Okay, so when you are subtracting larger number from smaller number, given number is what? Negative. Okay, so here the same thing I'll do with the reverse operation. 436 436.62 minus 745.81. Okay, so normally what you will get? You will get minus 309.19 subtraction, normal subtraction. Okay, so now what you should do here? You have to apply 9's complement for this new given number. So 999.99 you have to subtract. Okay, so 145.81. So what you are getting? 81.453. We are 2. Okay, so this is what? This is the 9's complement of 745.81. Okay, now what you should do? You should add this 9's complement of 745.81 with what? 436.62. We have to add with 62. Okay, so 436.62 254.18. Okay, 254.18. Okay, so how much you are getting? 2 + 8 = 10, 1 again 8.6 + 4 = 10, 1 3 + 5 = 8 + 9 + 1 = 9, 6. You didn't get the carry. You didn't get the carry. So you are not getting the carry, means given number is negative. Okay. So what you should do? Again, you have to apply the 9's complement. This is the intermediate result. This is the intermediate result. Okay. So what you should do? You should apply again 9's complement for the given number. Okay. So if you apply 9's complement for the given number, so 999.99, okay, 690.80. So what you are getting? 91.903. You got the same value, no? -309.1. So that means this is the answer. You need to add negative sign. Why? Because you are not getting a carry. Okay, understood? So this you can do as homework. Same problem I will tell you with the 10th complement. Okay, same problem. This one you can do as homework. Shall I rub this one? Are you understood? Whoever are online, are you understood this process?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yeah. So the same problem I'm doing with the 10th complement. Okay, 10th complement arithmetic. Okay, so that means, sir, 745.81 minus 436.62. Okay, so normal addition, what is the answer? 309.19. Now what you should do? You have to apply the 10th complement for the given number. Okay, so 436.62. okay, so how you can find out 10th complement? Apply the 9th complement, add 1 to that, you will get the 10th complement. Or you can subtract 9, whatever the last digit is there, you have to subtract with 10. Okay, so here what you are getting? 8 3.33 again 5 you are getting, no? Is it okay? 9 minus 3 is 6, no? 563.38 you are getting. 563.38, okay? So, now what you should do? 745.81, okay? 81. And this is nothing but 2's complement. 2's complement of which number? 436.62. Okay? So, sorry. 10's complement. Okay? So, 563.38. Okay? So, if you are adding, how much you are getting? 8 plus 1 is how much? 9. 8 plus 3? 11. 1. Next is 9. Again 0. Again 1. Carry 1. 3. Okay? So, here you are getting a carry. When you are getting a carry, discard the carry. In 10th complement. When you are getting a carry, discard the carry. Okay? So, this is the answer. This is the answer. When you are getting a carry into a 10th complement form, you have to discard the carry. Okay? So now, is it okay? Any doubts in this? Clear up this? I will take reverse of a number. Okay. So, smaller number from larger number. So, that means 436.62 745.81. Okay. So, how much you are getting? -309.19 you will get. Okay. Normal subtraction, elementary subtraction you are doing. You are getting this one. Okay. Now, by using 10th complement, you have to apply 10th complement for what? 745.81. It's negative number. Negative number, you have to apply the 10th complement. Okay. So, how you can find out 10th complement? 9th complement plus 1 or this method. Okay. So, how much you are getting? 10 minus 1 is how much? 9, 1, point, 4, 5, 2. Okay. So, this is 254.19. 254.19. Okay. Now, what you should do? You should add this. This is the 10th complement. 10th complement of this one. Okay. So, 10th complement form. So, you have to add this 436. So, 436.62 plus 254.19. 254.19. So, if you are adding, what you are getting? 9 plus 2 is how much? 11. 1. Okay. And this is 8. Again, 6 plus 4? 0. 1. Again, 9. Again, 6. Okay. You are not getting a carry. Not getting a add the negative side. Okay. So, this is the intermediate result. This is not my final result. This is the intermediate result. Okay. What you should do? So, 690.81999. The last value is what? 10. Last value you have to subtract with 10. Remaining all the digits you have to subtract with 9. Okay. So, this is what? 9. And this is 1. And this is 9. And this is 0. This is 3. You have to apply negative side. You got the same value now. If you have to compare this value and this value. So, in the exam also, elementary subtraction you have to do. Elementary subtraction you have to do. And next you have to do the 10th complement or 9th complement subtraction so that your answer should tally. Then only your answer is correct. Otherwise, your answer is not correct. Understood? Okay. Understood the 10th complement form? Students, those who are in online, Am I audible? Students?
Yes, sir.
Your
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
My board is visible. My board is visible. Or should I light it more big? Is my board is visible?
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Visible, sir.
So, okay. So we will go for. So till now we seen tens complement and nines complement. We go for twos complement and ones complement. First we will see ones complement arithmetic, and next one is tens complement arithmetic. Okay. So now you take two values, -25. You take down the question. Add -25 plus 14 and plus 14. Add -25 and plus 14 using 8-bit ones complement method. Using 8-bit ones complement method. Using 8-bit. Using 8-bit ones complement method. 8-bit. Using 8-bit. 8-bit ones complement method. Using 8-bit ones complement method. Okay. Now, so here 25 is there. So 25, this is a decimal number. You need to convert it into binary. Okay. So LCM you have to take 2 1s are, 2 2s are, carry 1, 2 6 are, carry 0, 2 3 sir, carry 1, carry 0. 2 1 sir, carry 1. So you should take from bottom to top. Okay. So what is the number? 1 1 0 0 1 1 0 0 1. Okay. So here how many? This is 8 bit number. We are adding 3 zeros, the value will not change. Okay. So that means 25. In binary, in decimal, is equal to this value in binary. This value in binary. Okay. Now 14. 14. 2 sevens are 0. 2 ones, 2 how many times? 2 threes are, remainder is 1. 2 ones are 1. Okay. So normally for 14. So 1 1 1 0 1 1 1 0. We have to add how many zeros? 4 zeros. Why? Because you need to do 8 bit. Okay. So this is nothing but base radix. Okay. Now we have to normally. So if you do subtraction, what is the answer? 25 minus 4 is how much? Sorry, 5 minus 4 is how much? 1. So you should get 11 to the base 10. Okay, 11 to the base 10. Elementary subtraction. 25 minus 4 is 14. Is how much? 11. First I will do this one. Next I will do this. First I will do this one. 25 minus 4. Okay. So 11 in, if you convert into binary, what you are getting? 2 5s are 1, 2 2s are 1, 2 1s are 0. So what is the value? 1 0 1 1. Okay. 0 0 0 0. Okay. So the base 2. This is the answer. Okay. Now what you should do, you have to apply the 2's complement for 1's complement. 1's complement for 1's complement for 14. Okay. Similarly, how you can find out 1's complement? Changing 1's to 0's and 0's to 1. Okay. So 1's complement. What you are getting? 1, 1, 1, 1, 0, 0, 0, 1. This is the 1's complement. Okay. Now, you have to add. Okay. So, 0, 0, 0, 1 1 0 0 1. Okay. So this is 25 to the base 10. Okay, and 1's complement of 14 to the base 10 is how much? This one 1 1 1 1 0 0 0 1. Okay, so when you are adding, 1 plus 1 is how much? 1 0. So 1 0 means what? 1 plus 0 plus 0, how much? 1. 0 plus 0? 0. 1 plus 0? 1 plus 1? 1 0. Okay? So 1 plus 1 is 1 0. 1 plus 1? 1 0. Again 1 plus 1? 1 0. You are getting a carry. If it is a 1's complement, so this is the intermediate result. What you should do? End around carry. You have to add a carry to this one. For 1's complement. 9's complement is the, we did same thing, no? So end around carry. So you have to add this one. So what you are getting? 1 1 0 1 0 0 0 0. Okay? So these two are same values, no? These two are same values, no? 11. 11. This is 11. 11 in decimal. Okay? So this is the, so whatever you are getting the carry, you have to add carry to this given number. Given number. Okay? End around carry. We call it the end around carry. Okay? So this is intermediate result. Intermediate result. This is end around carry. End around carry. So if it is in a 2's complement form, you have to discard the carry. Okay? If it is a 1's complement, whatever the carry you are getting, you have to add carry to this. Okay? Now reverse. Shall we do the reverse operation? Shall we do the reverse operation? Okay. Now, so that means reverse operation means you are subtracting 25 from 14. So that means the result should be what? Negative. The result should be negative. Okay. So here, if you see, so what is 14? 14 to the base 10. 14 to the base 10 equal to what? 0 0. 0 0 1 1 1 0 to the base 2. Okay, so now, so 14 minus 25, you should get minus 11, no? Minus 11. Okay, now what you should do, you should apply the 1's complement of minus 25. Okay, 25, 1's complement. Okay, so 1's complement of 25 to the base 10 is equal to how much? Changing 0's to 1's and 1's to 0's. So 1 1 1 0 0 1 1 0. Okay, now what you should do, you should add with this value. Okay, so this is 14 to the base 10 is equal to what? 0 0 0 0 1 1 1 0. Should add. Okay, so what you are getting? 0 plus 0 is 0. 1 plus 1 is 1 0 1. Again 1 plus 1 plus 1 1 1. Okay, 1 plus 1 is 1 0. Okay, so 0 1 1. 0 plus 1 is 1. 0 plus 1 is 1. 0 plus 1 is 1. You are not getting a carry. Okay, this is an intermediate result. Okay, this is an intermediate result. What you should do? Again, you have to apply the 1's complement. You have to apply the 1's complement of given intermediate result. 1's complement. 1's complement. Changing 0's to 1's and 1's to 0's. 0, 0, 0, 0, 1, 0, 1. And add negative. Okay? at the negative side. So that is the answer. Minus 11. Can you try 2's complement method? Or shall I tell? 2's complement method. The same thing. I need to do 2's complement method. Is it okay, students? Am I audible?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Okay. The same. Yeah. The same thing. Please respond so that I can understand that you are listening. Okay. Okay. So here you need to apply the 2's complement. Okay. So what is the 1's complement? So this is 2's complement method. Same thing. I am doing these 2's complement mathematics. Okay. 1 1 1 0 0 1 1 0. So what is this one? This is the 1's complement. So if you are adding 1 to this one, so what you are getting? 1 1 1 0 0 1 1 1. Okay. So this is what 2's complement of. 2's complement of 25 to the base 10. Okay, 25 to the base 10. So for this one, you need to add this one. Okay, so that means 14 to the base 10 equal to what? 0, 0, 0, 0, 1, 1, 1, 0. Okay, so 1, 1, 1, 0, 0, 1, 1, 1. Okay, so if you are adding 1, 0, carry 1, 1, 1. 0, carry 1, 1, 1, 1, 1. You are not getting a carry. What you should do? Again, you should apply the 2's complement. Again, you have to apply the 2's complement. Okay. So, what is the 1's complement? 1's complement. 0, 0, 0, 0, 1, 0, 1, 0. Okay. So, 0, 0, 0, 0, 1, 0, 1, 0. Again, adding 1 to this one, you will get the 2's complement. 0, 0, 0, 0, 1, 0, 1, 1. Negative side. Okay? Reverse operation, will you try or shall I tell? Reverse operation. So, reverse operation, you are getting a carry. What you should do? Discard the carry. You have to discard the carry. Okay? So, reverse operation. Here I am telling, okay. So 25 to the base 10 equal to what? 0, 0, 0, 1, 1, 0, 0, 1, okay. And 14 to the base 10 equal to 0, 0, 0, 0, 1, 1, 1, 0. Now what you should do? You have to apply the 2's complement for what? Negative number. You have to apply the 2's complement for minus 14. Okay. So, 1's complement, what you are getting? 1, 1, 1, 1, 0, 0, 0, 1. Okay. So, adding 1 to this one, what you are getting? 1, 1, 1, 0, 0, 0, 1, 0, 0, 1, 1, 1, 1. Okay. So this is nothing but that 2's complement of what? 14 to the base 2. 14 to the base 2. Okay. Now add. So 0, 0, 0, 1, 1, 0, 0, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 0, 0, 1, 0. Okay. So you are adding 1, 1, 0 plus 0 is 0, 1, 1 plus 1 is 1, 0, carry. Some 0 carry 1. Again, you should discard the carry. Okay? You should discard the, here 0 you should get. No? 1 plus 1 is 0, 1 0. Okay? So discard the carry. Discard the carry. Discard the carry. Discard the carry. Any doubt? Any doubt? When you are getting a carry in 2's complement method, what you should do? You have to discard the carry. So when you are not getting the carry, what you should do? Again, you have to apply the 2's complement and keep the negative sign. Any doubt? If it is a 1's complement, you have to add the carry to this one. If it is a 2's complement, you have to discard the carry. If it is a 9's complement, you have to add the end around carry. If it is a 10th complement, you have to discard the carry. R's complement, remember, R's complement, discard the carry. R minus 1's complement, add 1 to this end around carry. Okay? You can try this, these numbers minus 75 and plus 26 by using, try this one, minus 75 and plus 26 by using the 2's complement method. Okay? You can do as homework. What you should do? Convert 75 into binary and 26 into binary. Okay? So normally 75 minus 26 is how much? 15 minus 6 is how much? 9. 6 minus 2 is how much? 4. Okay? So that means you should get minus 14. Okay? You can do the same process. You can do as homework. Okay? So with this complement arithmetic is completed. In the next class, we can go for Boolean algebra or some gates are there, AND gate, OR gate, okay? So we'll discuss about those logical gates, AND gate, OR gate, NOT gate, and NAND gate, NOR gate, okay, XOR gate, for the Boolean algebra, okay? Is it okay? Any doubts in this?